I get to do all the fun stuff tonight. This is another fun one. The Founders Leadership Award is presented to someone who exhibits leadership qualities in every area of life. The reason it's called the Founders Leadership Award is because I get to pick it. For years, I've admired and respected this person's practice leadership by establishing and managing a highly productive multi-doctor practice, being a founding member, and actively contributing to one of the longest-lasting and most successful Crown Counselor Mastermind groups, being a Crown Counsel Lifetime Qualified Member, raising over $50,000 for Smiles for Life, taking repeated leadership positions in the local dental society, raising successful children, and maintaining a long and happy marriage. Notably, she's taken an active role for decades in providing leadership in the oldest dental fraternity in the world, Alpha Omega, and just last month was installed as its international president, a position held by only one other woman in its 104-year history. With my personal respect and admiration, I present this Founders Leadership Award to my friend and someone I consider to be a great mentor and role model from Vancouver, British Columbia, Dr. Marcy Schwartzman.